Mallory, do not like this talk of you being a spy.
What? Who told you that?
It does not matter, but I like you. And so I say you are not spy. Am I a liar?
Well, a spy is someone hiding who they are. First thing I did when I met Cabot, I told him I was a Cygnine agent.
You are a spy!
I'm an intelligence officer, which is a kind of spy, I guess. But I'm not hiding anything. I told Cabot first thing.
Why would you do this?
I wanted him to trust me.
And does he?
Seems to. I'm here, aren't I?
Then I will trust you too, Mallory.
Thank you, Markov.
Dome ready. Hunters win.